it's good to get away early. Beat the traffic. Yeah, it's been a long time since I've been up this way. Wattle Flat. And I'm going to check out. It's supposed to be a waterfall up here. Up there, I'll see where that is. It's only a small waterfall, but anyway. Freaks that like bends, check out the bends after Bellbrook. It's all been reed surface. You definitely have a lot of fun on them. Alright, we start the dirt now. Proper ride. Oh, nice and refreshing. They're going to get serious closing the road. Doesn't take long for the road to narrow. On the river. And we'll just stop down here for a minute. Nice little rest area. It's not something you see every day, built into a fence. So you get access to the creek. Yeah, we just stopped off here at Lower Creek for a minute. Just at the bridge. It's a nice little place to stop if you haven't done it before. they use this friggin' blue shit. It's like riding on pebbles. It's as skatey as all hell. Jesus. Alright, we'll just stop up here at George's for a minute. Junction. See how we're starting to climb. Someone's cows. Don't try and race me. Road from this end. Yeah, so if you're planning to come up this way, up onto the Styx River and that, on the Kempsey Armadale Road, you better make it soon. Because they're probably going to block it. Why they build that, I think that other road to the dams. Yeah, I've been past this place so many times, but I didn't even know these were here. Looks like an old barbecue. Could be a rest area. Got a block wall there, brick wall. All right, we'll leave this place and we'll go on the next one. Not sure if this is the road, but could be, so we'll have a bit of a look. It's a bit more narrow. All right, Ford Lookout. I don't know how far we can ride, but be as far as you can go. Alright. Yeah, I can hear them falls, but you think I can see them? I'm not a fucking goat, mountain goat. Jesus. I don't know. It's about as close as I'm going to get to these falls. Can hear them. But unless you're freaking a bit of a mountain goat. Ooh. I wouldn't worry. Yeah, I call that a bit of a bust. Maybe once you could see the falls, but like I said, I'm not a goat. So, yeah, we'll make our way out of this rocky track. Styx River, Bowls Depot. Yeah, not being used anymore. Nice big fireplaces. Alright. Styx River Forest Depot. Not used anymore. All right, Forest Way. Wattle Flat. All right, we'll try the camping area first. Set his bus up. Yeah, it's nice. We'll leave these people. Alright, we turn here to the picnic area. Might be less people. Today up here, Wattle Flat. This is the picnic area. People still camp here anyway. Oh, one broken bottle. Wattle Flat picnic area. Okay, a bit of egg, a bit of cheese. Nice, crunchy bacon. Bit of onion. And a bit of black pepper. Nice. Nice. Nice, well spread out. Like I said, the road's in perfect condition. Perfect. Watch the whole clip, thanks. Shame I couldn't see the waterfall. But anyway, that's how it goes. You take potluck. Alright, if something happens on the way back down, let you know.